Aw, look how cute they are. They have such a cute little smile. They're just so happy that they have the chance to bite my face off. Isn't that precious of them? Oh my god, snarly teeth. Alright, in case you didn't notice, we are back. And we are going to take down Mega Smilax, hopefully in this part. Oh god, what's going on? Ah, that was a lot of damage, and I guarded poorly. I should have predicted that when I seen that quick mouth open and close. But group hug time! Yee! Okay, we're good. And Masher, oh yeah, bash that plant's head in. Ow, okay, that did zero, so yay. Oh no, no, Polynap. You know, it just occurred to me, where do you think those spores came from that the, oh god, Petal Blast, where do you think those spores came from that the piranha plants are using to put our characters to sleep? If you ask me, I think it's the fuzzy spores from Yoshi's Island trying to get us all drugged up. If you ask me, that's a diabolical plan by the Mega Smilaxes. It might have been the Mega Smilaxes that, and Smilaxes that, have decided to get all Yoshis drugged up so they turn against Mario. But they are still a faithful servant to Mario because, well, I don't know why. Yoshi didn't seem to have any real reason for taking care of Mario as a baby. I mean, you remember Yoshi's Island, don't you? I mean, Yoshi always carried him on his back. Oh god, Scarecrow Dust. Oh no! I don't have a true form. Oh wait, no wait. It is for a true form pin. I mean, what am I thinking? Whatever. Anyway, as I was saying in our most intelligent conversation, that the Yoshis never seemed to turn against Mario no matter what, even as a baby, which she had no reason to take care of baby Mario, especially when Mario just dropped right on his saddle and had to go through 6 worlds of death and destruction. That was absolutely tough for Yoshi, but for some reason he did it just to help baby Mario, and from then on he became loyal to Mario. And that is the end of my story. And I think we're coming to the end of this fight. Ah, Mario, no! Oh, no! Petal Blast is the bane of my existence. Oh my god, that was powerful. I think what I'm going to do is... Oops. Pick me up, Mario. Oh yeah! That made no sense at all. Pick me up, Mario. Since Mario is being the one picked up. And group hug, yeah, that's awesome strategy we got there. Oh yeah, turn management at its finest. Ow! And it gets 2 turns worth of attacks. Oh, flames. Flames, forest fire in the Bean Valley. So it's not really a forest so much as it is a valley fire. And this battle is going on for a long time. What's this gonna end? And woo, I should have revived, I mean, I should have healed Mario, shouldn't I? Oh, please don't. Oh god, Scarecrow Dust. Well, oh, I'm glad I have a true form pin for that. Oh, actually, it wouldn't matter anyway, because Scarecrow pins only disabled regular A button attacks, which, ah, that was painful. But the special attacks are completely unhindered, and that's what Peach specializes in, her special healing, and I'm going to use Geno's turn for the handgun, see if we can kill off that Smilax, and no, it fails, so this time I'm going to do a comeback with Peach. Come. Well, anyway, as I was saying, we are making Mario come back to life, hopefully to battle and defeat the Mega Smilax. Yes, he keeps getting killed. Perhaps I should have a better item on him besides the ghost medal. I just don't understand that item, the ghost medal, honestly. It says it raises defense after each attack or something like that, but I don't notice any attack stats increasing after each turn. It just, ah, we killed it, yay! Anyway, as I was saying, I don't notice any increases to your defensive stats, so I don't know what they're going at with that. I'll just raise his attack. We're done!
Look what you did! Smilax has been whacked!
Oh my god, he's part of the Mafia!
Oh, I'm going to get it! Queen Valentina told me to keep everyone out of Nemesis Land! What should I do? I know! I'll run away!
Run! Run! Oh my god, it's a piece of paper! Piece of paper? Piece of paper? What's this? It's a seed! Take it or leave it. I'll take that seed.
Yay!
Keep this seed. Trust me, you must keep the seed. Do not sell it or anything. It is going to give you some of the greatest items in the entire game, and you are going to need that seed. And another item later on. So trust me, keep your seed in your pants. Oh, never mind. Oh my god, it's a plant! Wow! Did you see that? It's a magical beanstalk! Hit the block once more to climb it! Is there anything around here? I don't think there's... Is there something around here? I forgot. Who cares? I'm just gonna climb the beanstalk. Woo! Call me Jack! Yay! We're going up into the sky! Yay! Avoid this guy. Talk to this. How to climb the vines. The vines are positioned from bottom left to the top right. When you jump, you will be able to disengage yourself from the vine. Nimbus Department of Transportation. Alright, let's climb. We're climbing. We're climbing happily. We're gonna avoid the coins. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Can I run? Oh my god, that's a fat Koopa. It's called a heavy Troopa, but I'm gonna run. Can I run? I'd like to kind of run. Yeah, thank you very much. I'm gonna try and grab onto the vine. Yes, I got it. Can I turn around the vine? No, I can't. Oh, frog coin. I don't feel like getting that. It's kind of risky. I'm going to jump from here onto this one here. Trust me, you want to go to this one and then up to this one. This leads you to a secret, or maybe it doesn't. Hold on a sec. I want to get the secret thingy. Oops, no, I didn't want to battle. Battling is bad for your health. Yes, I ran away successfully. Okay, these aren't that hard to run from. I'm stuck! Oh, what the heck? I didn't know that. Whatever, I got a platform. jump towards that one. Oh, shoot. Yeah, the other one is the one that has the secret path. These vines are really awkward and are annoying me. They're annoying me very much, and I'm not very happy. Can I get up? No! I would like to get up on that yellow vine if I could, please. Yes, I got it. Yay! Yay! Okay, here's this. Which way had the secret stuff in? I forgot where the secret stuff was at. And maybe it's not here. I want to get the secret stuff first. Maybe it was going up the green vine. Hold on a sec. Let's try the green vine again. I honestly think this is the correct way. Oh, shoot. Why do I keep falling on them? The jump button is your friend, PK Gam. And for some reason, when you run from them, they turn into a platform. You must turn into a platform when you defeat them flat out, too. I think this leads all the way up to the top. Yes, it does. Okay, the other way is the secret way. This is gonna take me a while. I'll see you if I don't make it this part. I'll see you when I get up this yellow vine. Yes, I got it. Woo! Okay, that was a lot easier once I practiced it after that first humiliating defeat at the hands of the vines. Jump to yellow. Jump to green. Oh, I missed the green. Come on. And I think this part's going to be ending soon. Can I actually? What the heck was that? What the heck? I blame glitchiness of the vines. Okay, see you guys in the next part. Oh, I see now. Jump up from the yellow vine to make this appear, and now it'll be easy.